that's the almonds, right? These are the Maldivian almonds.
Yeah.
So now, can I eat them?
Yeah, yeah, please.
It's good.
Yeah.
It all depends upon the people living in that island, how they are. There are some people who don't care about anything, just live. And there are some people with young generation, most of them, they care about what they see or what they live. What is it?
When it comes to the point why we are doing this, we want to collect scientific data and have one database. So that's the concept behind the workshops and the protocols. But there's a second aspect to it, which is very interesting and which you can only experience while you're in the field with the islands, is the different attitudes towards their environment. Yeah, doing these workshops is the first step of the management plan, and going from island to island on this boat is something connecting, because we're traveling between those islands and carrying like a message. We call up the people there, invite them over. Mostly we don't know who is coming, so we just say, bring your snorkeling stuff. That's where we start doing laying transects while snorkeling. Every island is different. So by the time we go there, we see different faces, and they have a reaction to our faces. And so we get to know the people who are interested in the first place.
They made us part of their community, even. Yeah, they were very inviting.
For me, it's more than more like conserving their own territory. Like they preserved it for ages to come.
Atuka oi gadi otti hinga no ganege.